Hi, I'm Allie Cook of Dentistry Today, coming to you once again from the Chicago Midwinter Meeting. I'm here at the A-dec booth with Mr. Tom McCleskey, who is product manager at A-dec. Tom, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Thank you.
And what product are you showcasing today?
Today, we're happy to introduce the A-dec LED light.
And can you show us how it works?
You bet. Basically, the light is an array of 8 white lights, and then we have in the corners 4 yellow light cells. And what those do is they offer 4 different modes of operation. When I turn on the light, you can see that I have a high setting, which is 30,000 lux, which is about 25% more than our light, our existing halogen light. I also have a medium setting, 25,000 lux, which is equivalent to our existing light, and a low setting of 15,000 lux. These allow us to provide the dental team with the right amount of light based upon their personal preference and the procedure that they happen to be doing at the time.
And now, how is this designed for the entire dental team?
Well, you can see that we've got a very easy to position head. We do that by having a perfect alignment between the horizontal axis and the vertical axis. That really gives you a feel of a ball joint with very little friction and drift. Additionally, you can see we've got very ergonomic handles that are easy to barrier protect and clean. We've got indicators that tell the operator team what mode they're on. And I also wanted to touch on another mode. We have a yellow light setting, and you can see through the indicator it's yellow, and you can see the yellow lights illuminating on the face of the head. This is called a cure-safe mode. And what that does is it eliminates all blue light so that when I'm working or when the doctor's working with a composite material, they don't run the risk of premature setup. It just gives them as much time as they need to work comfortably and with full illumination.
Okay, that's great. Tom, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And for more information on this and other videos you may have seen today, please feel free to visit our website at dentistrytoday.com.